Amanda is next. James Shaw will follow. Is
Thank
it
you.
Brazel?
Brazel, yeah.
Brazel, sorry.
Like Dazzle. So I work at Oaksterdam University. We teach quality training for the cannabis industry. And I just want to give you a little demographic breakdown. I've been hearing about the able-bodied white male. And most of our students are middle-aged mothers and fathers who come through class. And one of them was an out-of-state patient, and he came in, and he tried to find some medicine, cannabis, marijuana, on the streets, and he could find meth 6 times, crack 4 times, and heroin once. And he couldn't find any marijuana. He couldn't go into a dispensary because you have to be a state resident for this law to apply. And Councilmember Huizar, I really want you to hear my comments because I want to break down prohibition and the way that prohibition works. We can't remember the before the prohibition on marijuana because it's from 1937, as the previous speaker spoke. And so we can't remember the before. Al Capone came out of prohibition. The Mexican cartels come out of prohibition. This is happening because of prohibition and because we have brought it into regulation, even though it has been halfway through the missteps of the council and the city attorney's office, it has still created regulations and a regulatory process, and the people have been coming into this through self-regulation as best as they can. And these dispensaries are operated by everyday people, everyday mothers and fathers who are trying to do the right thing, much like yourselves. And so I ask you to have some reasonability in terms of how you go about regulating this today. This is on your hands. If you choose to regulate dispensaries out of existence, you are supporting the Mexican cartels, and that is fully the blood that they shed is on your hands if you regulate patients back to the streets and that being the only available market for them. Do not regulate it. Reefer madness is an antiquated policy that it dates back to the 30s that is brought to us by a cartoon character. Anslinger did horror comics. That's where reefer madness comes from. Do not fall into that. This is very important.
Thank you very much. James Shaw is our next.